In this video, I'm going to explain anatomy of pineal body. I'm going to talk about anatomy, function, and relationship to insomnia. This is very important for circadian rhythm, which is nighttime, daytime rhythm. Okay, where is pineal body? Where is this place? It's in very deep part of the brain. Let's say, this is brainstem. This area is brainstem. Imagine there is cerebrum here, big part of the brain. Cerebrum is removed. Now you see very deep part of the brain. This is anterior part. This is posterior part. So, pineal body is on posterior part of the brain. It's above brainstem. You know, its shape is like the pine nut, right? That's why this is pineal body. What is main function of pineal body? It secretes the hormone called melatonin. Melatonin is very important hormone for circadian rhythm. Circadian rhythm is the daytime, nighttime, the circle. Okay. What is function of melatonin? Okay. To be simple, more melatonin means sleeping and less melatonin means awaken. Okay. So in nighttime, melatonin is secreted more. And in morning time and daytime, less melatonin is secreted, okay? 14 hours or 16 hours after you take sunlight, now melatonin starts to be secreted, okay? Then body thinks it's time to go to bed. That's natural rhythm, right? However, if people keep under the too bright environment, like LED, or, you know, you use too much smartphone because the light of smartphone is strong. Now, body doesn't secrete melatonin. What does less melatonin mean? Awaken, right? Because more melatonin means sleeping. Insomnia is very common in younger age in Japan. Why? Because many students go to the tutoring after school. They study like until 10 p.m. under the bright environment. Then they go back to home by train. That's also bright, correct? Now their body thinks it's not time to go to bed yet. And plus they use too much smartphone. Now body doesn't secrete melatonin. Okay, that means keep awake. So pineal body has very big role for sleeping. This is very, very important place. So if you want to go to bed earlier or properly, try not to use smartphone like 1 hour before you go to bed, or try to avoid too bright environment. So pineal body secretes melatonin. More melatonin means sleeping. Less melatonin means awake. So this is very, very important place. Like, who hates sleeping? Everybody wants good sleep, right? So that's why I'm talking about pineal body, melatonin, and sleeping. So if you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.